Hello, it's me again, and we're going to do another episode of Becoming Uncle Goat. And we're going to take you way back there to about 1983. Can't really understand who Uncle Goat is or how I become Uncle Goat. Pikachu, you just have to get in here. You start whining every time I turn the camera on, don't you, girl? But, you know, without that lady right there, yeah, that's one of our wedding pictures. Met her in 1983, and I walked into algebra class, and I heard this cackling, and, you know, I just knew that they was a bunch of hens in there laying some eggs, but I walked in there, and in the back of the room, there was this sparkle-eyed girl with the most infectious laugh and smile that I had ever seen. And, you know, she really made an impression on me. So, anyway, long story short, she chased me till she finally caught me. That's Nakalulu Falls in Gadsden, Alabama there. We had her wedding pictures done there. And we had many, many years, very, very happy years together. There's a picture I ran across earlier of us up in Gatlinburg. You know, we had four beautiful children together, and yeah, that calls for a sip of a peachy colada. And you know, it was more good times than bad. And I want to dedicate this song, if she ever manages to see this. Let's see if I can find this song here. It goes a little something like this. Play our guitar. Did you happen to see the most beautiful girl in the world? If you did, cry. Hey, did you happen to see the most beautiful girl that walked out on me? Tell her I love her. Tell her I need my babies. Won't you tell her that if I could have, I'd have done better. But as it stood, I can't go back in time to fix what needs to be fixed. And if I could, what would I mess up along the way? So, I guess that's enough of becoming Uncle Goat for this night. A little too emotional. I'll have to probably just write it down, and instead of trying to do the video for it. Tune in next time where you'll see Uncle Goat get out the ninja, some styrofoam, and see what happens when we put them together. Ninja versus styrofoam. What do you think, Pikachu? Bye-bye now.